that? There we are.
Thanks! take it from Corypheus. You mustn't.
Still breathing after all that.
You heard his parting words, Inquisitor. The elf seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the Sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given the chance.
Enough. You cannot honestly... I said enough.
The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power can be turned against Corypheus, can you afford not to use it?
Do you even know what you ask? As each servant of Mithal reached the end of their years, they would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever.
It's better that knowledge remain in the well, never passed on. You'd rather destroy it.
There are other places, friend, other duties. Your people yet linger.
Elven such as you?
Yes, such as I.
You have shown respect to Mithal, and there is a righteousness in you I cannot deny. Is that your desire? To partake of the Vera Belisan as best you can? To fight your enemy.
Gifts like this don't come freely.
No boon of Mithal was ever granted without cost. The Vera Belisan may be too much for a mortal to comprehend. Brave it if you must, but know you this. You shall be bound forever to the will of Mithal.
Bound to a goddess who no longer exists, if she ever did?
Bound as we are bound. The choice is yours.
You could come with us. Fight Corypheus. He killed your people.
We killed ourselves. Long ago.
Malas amali nahalam abalas. His name, Abalas, means sorrow. I said, I hoped he finds a new name.
You'll note the intact Illuvian. I was correct on that count, at least.
Is it still a threat? Can Corypheus use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my Illuvian, I said each required a key? The well is the key. Take its power, and Mathal's last Illuvian will be no more use to Corypheus than glass. I did not expect the well to feel so hungry.
Let's not be reckless. I don't want anyone hurt.
I am willing to pay the price the well demands. I am also the best suited to use its knowledge in your service.
Or more likely to your own ends?
What would you know of my ends, Elf?
You are a glutton drooling at the sight of a feast. You cannot be trusted.
Of those present, I alone have the training to make use of this. Let me drink, Inquisitor.
Are you sure you want this, Morrigan? We don't know what will happen.
We do not, and yet it must be done. I am ready.
Thoughts?
She is right about only one thing. We should take the power which lies in that well.
I trust you with this power more than her. But it's not for me to decide.
Any chance this well could help us against Corypheus? I say you take it.
Enough deliberation. Give me your decision.
It's yours.
Morrigan!
you're right.
Elasin Salah. Visan. Visan Allah. I am intact. There is much to sift through. But now we can. It is done.
I'm pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field. I'm not sure why.
What he wanted was no longer within the temple.
Perhaps. He spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished.
If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not hide.
You sound pretty certain when you say that.
The Well of Sorrows held many voices. And they speak to me now from across the ages. They hold wisdom. Secrets I never dreamed possible. But even they fear what Corypheus has become.
Should we fear him more than his army?
Possibly. Luckily for you, he has a weakness. The dragon he calls is not truly an archdemon. It is a dragon in which Corypheus has infested part of his being. He doubtless did so out of pride to emulate the gods of old. That pride can be exploited. Kill the dragon. And his ability to leap into other bodies is disrupted. He can be slain.
Corypheus won't just stand by and let us kill his dragon.
Of course not. Yet you must do it, even so. There is a way to defeat the dragon, to match Corypheus in his power. The well whispers it to me now. Your help will be required, Inquisitor. Speak to me when you are ready, and we shall begin.
I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
First, a full wheel of Antiban smoked cheese, and now three royals worth of crushed mint. They were right here. I remember seeing someone take them. Just, I can't recall their face.
I don't need you, sister.
I'm interesting, though.
Our struggle is young. Rest assured, intrigue begets begetting.
You're awful.
Oh, I know.
Inquisitor.
I'll be back later.
I'll be here.